Sunday, 1914. Stepped on the biggest ship that I'd ever seen to sail the sea, become a man. Thousands went to do what we can. We fought in the trenches near a town called the Somme. Breathing the gas when the air was all gone. We learned about guns, drowned in the mud. Bullets were flying, we spilled out blood. Ready, I ready, we sailors some line. Ready to fight and standing so proud. On subs and sweepers, huge battleships. Screaming in silence, torpedo rips. Through the steel hull, we sink to the floor. Our lives resting place now evermore. A watery grave, so deep, so cold. Died so young before we grew old. And in the sky we flew over France on a wing and a prayer. We soon learned to dance in a sop with camel made with canvas and wood. We took to the air whenever we could against the red baron like knights in the sky. Parry and thrust until one of us dies, crashes and burns in the soft countryside. Behind our families to cry. I fought on the land, in the air, in the sea, giving my life so others live free. I wonder if they remember me. Resting in peace across the sea. Across the sea. In 39, I signed up once more. Signed up to fight and die in the war. To Dunkirk, the Alps, Italy we went. In Holland and Egypt our lives were spent. We fought on the beaches, we fought in the fields. We never surrendered until the caskets were sealed. Yet others fought on through heather and glen. We signed up boys, came back dead men. Atlantic, Pacific, the Arctic, the men.